Hello all, welcome to my channel. In this video, let me show you how to connect an LCD display with the Arduino UNO and display the characters. The components that are needed for this project are Arduino UNO, LCD display, jumper wires and A to B cable. I have already soldered my 10K potentiometer with the LCD display. You can connect your potentiometer with the circuit diagram I have given in the description. Let me connect the LCD display with my Arduino. I have given the circuit diagram in the description. Now I have connected the LCD display to the Arduino. Let us upload the code. I have given the code in the link in the description. Now you can see the characters are not visible clearly, so I am using my tester to adjust the potentiometer. Now it is clearly visible. Now I am changing the print characters. I am typing it as art of experiments. Now we will do the second experiment with this LCD display. In this experiment, we will be typing the characters in the serial monitor. Once we have typed the characters, we will press enter and the characters will be displayed in the LCD display. If you have liked my video, subscribe to our channel.